So last season, we found out exactly what the best gun in Rogue Company was. And today, we're going to do exactly the same. But believe you and me, you're in for a real treat. Oh, we're gonna lock in some trench today.
This is how we do it in style.
In style? Here he is, Trench with all his chains. You know what? We're going to test out three of the finest ARs. Starting with the KA-30, little dance for the lulz. Oh, guess what I got? If we get a 5-kill streak, I'll show you the you can witness a fitness. 5-kill streak must be activated though, but yeah,
You've
seen a lot of people say the ARs are particularly strong. Let's see, we're getting a flank. Okay. Yeah, I'm a bit rusty. There's one. There's two. Three more for the emote. What could it be? Cost me 600 Robux as well. Where are the rogues at? There's one. One's around here.
Oh, brother.
Steamer. Here we go. It's time for the emote. What cost me 600 Robux? Is this one? Oh, no. Wait, why is that default? That's a scam. Trench! Get wrecked! if we win that, that would have been different gravy. The wire got someone? No way. Just like that. Absolute laser beam. Oh my god. That dude got kind of wrecked. Okay, let's not overextend.
Die!
Sorry, Dima. There we go. Oh, we got beamed. Lasered, in fact. All right, we're going to get some armor and some trackers. We want to track those enemies down. You know what you can track? You can track your way down to the subscribe button. Track. Oh! Damn. Oh god, that was so bad. I should actually retire. If this video gets 100 likes, I'll retire from Rogue. do you know what, Mark? I don't know if it's the kick or... Maybe it's just my aim, I don't know. Maybe I'm washed. Get off me. Wide swing. Free kill. Run 19. Wow, not bad for a first game.
Nope.
Oh, what? Get the res. Someone. Come on. Who's a good Samaritan?
I got you, homie.
Ah, glimpse. Glimpse coming through.
Ah, mate.
Oh, no. Spoke too soon. I could drop a 30 bomb first game. And we could lose. Oh. Wait, we got one there? No way.
Slow down, Victor!
Oh, it's Anvil with the armor. The KA-30, though. I feel my aim getting better throughout this game.
I don't think so fast.
Oh, no. No. That was our 30. Oh, no, we choked and got 29. Oh, no. Oh, no. We did get MVP. So that was the KA-30 in action. Now, I guess we have to check the Hydra, because I've been seeing a lot of people say that the Hydra is one of the best guns in the game right now. So let's put it to the test. You know what? Just because we're trying to master him, we're going to go trench again.
Literally dressed to kill.
Literally dressed to kill. I'm so bad at these. I should just give up. Yes! I mean, so the KA-30 got 29 downs. We should have got 30, but we'll let that one go now. We'll see what the Hydra can do. I've got a funny feeling. The lance is there.
Round two.
She's back for more. Woo! She took us down and we hit two headshots. Not a good start. Not a good look. Kestrel. Wait, what? Huh? Nah. What's going on there? I don't know. I thought he had that Kestrel. Whoa, this gun's got a lot of kick. Okay. Look, I'm washed with the Hydra, okay?
It's just getting ridiculous.
People still enjoying this Rogue Company content? If you are, do please leave a like on the video. Let me know that you're enjoying these sort of videos. No way. Whew. That was like our first encounter with her. We missed a lot of bullets. No. This Kestrel's gonna get it. Glimpse.
One.
Goodbye.
Oh.
Dahlia, goodbye. Glitch. No way. We got Saint? No, we ain't. See if we can turn off. Oh, wait, what? I'm so glad we didn't die there. That would have been super embarrassing. Oh, wow. Okay, we can all put down in the comments, roast me. My aim with the Hydra is horrific, okay?
Oh, brother.
I want to read every single roast.
Yoink.
What? It got stolen again. I seen Dahlia. She seen me.
Nope.
Free. Keep rolling. Oh my God, that was Kestrel. Dahlia comes and saves her. I feel like this is the moment where we turn around, we get the win, and I drop 20, a respectable 20. See if we can, there's Dahlia. You don't take me down, Dahlia. Trench on flank. Oh, there's Kestrel. Can I get her back? We should do, and we do. And there is the trench, and Seeker, and Dahlia. Ooh. I got stuck on crouch. What the hell? I was pressing the button. Not gonna crouch no more. Oh, there's Lancer. Take that, Lancer. Does she want it again? She wants it. Dahlia free. There we go. I don't think we get MVP, mate. Maybe we just about get it. I don't know. We'll have to see. It's gonna be close. Woohoo! Come on. No, we don't. So the KA-30 is in first at 29. The Hydra slots in second at 20, although it probably could do better if my aim wasn't so bad. But the third best gun is the Sahara, and we're going to put it to the test right now.
I see you enjoy the finer things in life.
I see you. Alright, let's lock in the Sahara. We're not messing around this game. And I know everyone's going to be saying, yeah, but Brad, what about the HRM? Well, don't you worry about the HRM. We'll have another video coming out about the HRM, the Mamba, and maybe another one of the DMRs. So make sure you are locked in. Woo! Laser! Free. No! Baby face up. I've got nothing to say right now. Wait, 100? Oh, yeah, he gets it. I'm so blind. You know they normally save best till last. In this case, the first game was the best. Yes.
Hello?
No, why did I roll?
Another one.
No. Oh, I'm getting rezzed. Yes.
You're not laughing now, are you?
You know what? If I don't go over 10, I'm deleting my YouTube channel. That's a fact.
You know, let's not take a piss here.
This is it. This is serious now. We better lock in. There's... No! What's going on? I mean, this could officially go down as the last ever Brad UK video ever. I don't know why, but it feels sticky when you crouch. Oh, we on 6. 4 more. We got her again. Satch. Oh, the Sahara's not going to win this. I'd like to say sorry to all the Sahara mains. Glitch. I'm just getting sizzled.
I'm getting cooked.
I'm dead.
Correct!
No! I'm dead! Can you believe this game? I need to redo yesterday's video. Is Rogue still fun? One more. You can do it, Brad. You can do it, Brad. He's done it. Can we get some W's down in the chat? We finally did it. Imagine I said like 15 or something though. Oh, definitely won't be getting MVP now. No siree. Not even in the top three either. So there we go. The KA-30 is clearly the best gun in Season 10. If you agree, then watch this video here.